octopus or sloth am I? I live a life of ease, contented not to do or die, but idle as I please. I have three toes on either foot, or half a dozen on both, with leaves and fruits and shoots to eat. How sweet to be a sloth! The world is such a cheerful place when viewed from upside down. It makes a rise of every fall, a smile of every frown. I watch the fleeting flutter by of butterfly or moth, and think of all the things I'd try if I were not a sloth. I could climb the very highest Himalayas, be among the greatest ever tennis players.